Hi guys, I'm Megha and welcome to Perkymegs, where I upload fashion, beauty, lifestyle content, comedy content every week. So today's video is about my hair transformation journey. So if you are an old subscriber, you must be knowing that I was going through a really bad hair phase some years back, and I did a lot of things, applied some techniques, some kitchen recipes, some products. So I'm gonna share everything with you guys today, everything that has helped me in improving my hair texture. And a lot of you requested for me and a lot of you requested for this video, so today I sat down and I thought it's time to record this video. So without further ado, let's jump right into the video. So first of all, let's discuss how the hair problem started in the beginning. So I moved from Jaipur to Gurgaon for a job when I completed my graduation, and I got a job in a good MNC in Gurgaon. So I shifted from Jaipur to Gurgaon, and that's when the hair problem started, because before that I had no hair problem. I have wavy hair which comes from my mom, but I never had like frizzy hair. My hair texture was really smooth and nice, but when I shifted, a lot of problems started, the major of that being hair fall. I just suffered a lot of hair fall, especially from the crown area, and then I consulted a doctor because I was really scared. I also got a lot of dandruff, which I never faced earlier in my life. So I consulted a doctor, and she was an Ayurvedic doctor. She told me that there are a lot of reasons for hair fall, first of them being PCOD, stress, then hard water, which was my case, and then dandruff, which is also a really important factor in hair fall. So first of all, she suggested me to change my water. I discussed this in my last Hindi vlog video also, where I did a Q&A video. So I changed my water from the normal tap water, because the Gurgaon water was really hard and it was very bad for the hair. I suffered a lot of hair fall because of it. So I changed to RO, and I did observe a significant improvement in my hair fall. So I would suggest, if you are also living somewhere where there is a lot of problem of hair fall, then you should also try to change your water. I know it's very, very hectic. You have to go to job. There is no time for these things, but you have to take time when you want to have some hair on your head. So yeah, just change your water to RO and you will see significant change. Then doctor suggested me to completely get rid of the sulfate shampoos and use sulfate free shampoos. So I also talked about it in my last Hindi vlog video. I tried a lot of sulfate free shampoos, but honestly, what the problem is that they don't produce lather much. So the problem is, you don't feel that your hair is getting rid of the oil and everything. So you apply more and then it makes your hair really, really frizzy. Also, my hair texture like went really bad because of all these problems. Super frizzy hair. I used to make bun all the time because I was just not comfortable opening them at all. So I will suggest you the few of the products that I really like. So I have tried this onion range from Trycone. And these are the shampoos and conditioner from the range which I really, really like. So that's why I'm letting you know. It's Trycone onion shampoo and Trycone onion conditioner. These are completely SLS and paraben free. So the good thing about these is that they do produce lather, and you don't have to use a lot of product on your scalp. Also, when you apply the shampoo, it doesn't take out the natural oil from your scalp, so it prevents all the damage. So the shampoo looks like this, and it is for hair fall control, anti-dandruff, hair growth, and it has a lot of natural ingredients like vitamin E, red onion extract, argan oil, curry leaf extract, and natural herbs like amla, brahmi, bhringraj, methi. So it's really good for hair, and I really like the shampoo. I also use the conditioner from the same range. So this is the conditioner, and it also has the same natural ingredients, because this is the onion range. So it's all the products have red onion extract, vitamin E, argan oil, shea butter. So regarding conditioner, I think you should really use a conditioner after a shampoo, because if your hair is super frizzy, you need a conditioner. Also, if your hair is colored, you need a conditioner. So do not apply conditioner ever on your scalp. Apply it somewhere from here and then to the tips, mainly to the tips, and leave it for about 5 to 10 minimum minutes after applying shampoo and then wash off gently, you will get really bouncy, shiny hair. So when I was in Jaipur, I never used a conditioner because my hair condition was really good. But then when my hair got into like really bad phase, I started using conditioner, and that's why I'm suggesting you the same. So I really like this range, and I'm also trying this Trycone onion oil, which is again from the same range. The oil is mineral free and it has natural oils like red onion, coconut oil, vitamin E, castor oil, and amla, brahmi, bhringraj, sandalwood oil, rose oil. So it's really good. The smell is like a sweet smell, and you can leave it for about overnight and then wash it off in the morning. And if you're interested in the products, I'll leave the links in the description box below so you can check it out. So then when I got rid of problems like dandruff, hair fall, and I a little bit improved my texture of hair, then I move on to how I can really get the texture that I had earlier when I was a child, in my childhood or my teenage years, because it was really really damaged. So then I explored options like keratin. I never wanted to go for rebonding or straightening because it breaks the natural bond of your hair. I discussed in detail about all this in my hair transformation video. I'll link it down below. If you're interested, you can check it out. So keratin treatment is something which doesn't break the natural structure of your hair, and you don't get that kind of problem. You know, when you do rebonding, first the hair are like really straight, really great, and when the hair grows further, you have curly hair from the scalp and straight hair from the bottom. It's really bad. It looks really really bad. So in keratin, it doesn't happen like that. You have an overall good texture of your hair. It makes the hair healthy and it looks healthy. So I really liked this treatment, and I do it not more than once in a year, because you should not be doing these kind of treatments frequently. So I do it once in a year, and I have observed significant improvement in my hair growth, hair texture, everything. So now I'm really happy with the condition that I have right now. I love my hair. I don't have those super frizzy hair with it. I don't want to open my hair at all. You have seen in my vlogs, I have my hair open and I love it. So I moved on to like from having great hair in the childhood to hating my hair in the between phase, where I was having a lot of problems. I just wanted to make a bun. I wanted to cover my hair in a scarf and then move on to something like these days, where I want to open my hair and again enjoy everything. So this was all about my hair transformation journey. I hope you all like this video. If you have any question, just drop in the comment section below. I'll try to reply to as many as possible, because I know a lot of us suffer through all these problems, hair problems, skin problems these days, so it's better to like discuss in a community so that we can help each other out. So if you like this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to Perkymegs for more such interesting videos. Follow me on Instagram for more such updates, stories, behind the scenes. My Instagram handle is Perkymegs. Meet you next on another interesting video. Feel beautiful, be stylish. Bye bye.